Okay, as you can see, my monitor is Benq GW2283, and here you can see it's running on 75 hertz refresh rate. So just what you have to do is download this software, custom resolution utility, and here you just add the resolution you want, and here you can see is just make it 75 hertz refresh rate. Press OK, and then restart this, and then it will make it a 75 hertz monitor, and you can always go back to the previous.